Rarely.
I don't like this.
But it wasn't one of those errors where you have to. Can you explain our whole challenge again?
We're doing friendly challenge, not competitive. Give me my ladder.
Feed.
Wait,
me.
Why did you take more? So you can drop.
Really, Baron? Baron, why didn't you feed me? Baron did not feed me more.
Then you should have just gave him more. Like, give him more if he wants more.
Baron did not give me more. You did not feed me. You did not feed me more.
No, he didn't feed you properly. You're supposed to feed him more. Like, everyone knows you're supposed to feed. Feed him more. Well, fed more.
Yay! I beat Baron Blade.
Yo, the ring is.
But I kind of want to make a super heavyweight character so we can do Ring Breaker. Here's
your winner. Exactly, that's just instant win.
Exactly, it's like an instant KO.
And I think you can, as a super heavyweight, you still have the option to go on top rope or not. I don't think you do.
You do, but like, your whole body doesn't go on the top rope, like one of your legs is on like the second rope. God.
Please. You could be a cruiserweight. Oh, it's still on fire.
I'm strong. I apologize.
What is this? Also, you know they need to fix. Get it.
Big Cass is number one contender.
Again.
But you want to know the best thing about this? I have a match with him right now.
I'll see you. Story.
Huh?
Try and get a rivalry, maybe.
Because I have a match with him right now, so it's possible that I can wake up.
Yo, bro, imagine you become second contender before NXT TakeOver.
If I do, then NXT TakeOver, I'm becoming number one contender. And then next NXT TakeOver, then I'm being champ. Imagine if we both lost our title shots.
Imagine you losing, you have to go to 10 for some reason.
But just imagine if we lost our title shots, both of us. I would just be like,
no! And then you become second contender. Like,
I would honestly cry at that point. I would just be like, all that time! I probably have like 10 hours on my career right now. I'm joking, like 5. Probably more.
Maybe 6.
I have like 7 to 10 hours.
I am the NXT champion. And what a great way to start us off. Oh, wait, yo! Curtis Axel is running in on me.
Wait, Curtis Axel? You mean the one who's the son of Mr. Perfect?
I don't know. Just Curtis Axel.
Oh, yep. That's Mr. Perfect's son.
They're running in on me, and now I just Alabama Slam face busted in. More heated
than this. Inverted Alabama Slam.
Yeah.
Come on, now, please say that nobody. Okay, I did not get ran in on. So, imagine if Enzo just ran in on me.
You get like the biggest match ever that's like guaranteed rank up, but then they just run in on me.
So now it's me versus Big Cass. Yeah, you remember when I big booted you over the barricades?
Like, whenever it's like a freaking like big match that's like a takeover, that's like guaranteed rank up.
Yeah, like when somebody runs in on you, sometimes during the entrance, it makes a match between you and that person. Sometimes.
Like, I just hate it because it's just like all that guaranteed rank up gone. Also on eBay, on Amazon, I'm selling my quadcopter because it doesn't work. No, I mean, because I don't like it. Yeah. the bad seller.
Wait, are you actually going to put it on Amazon?
No, I'm just, that was just a...
Because I'm just like, how you do that? I don't know, like, how you do that? Because there's a bunch of things that I don't like, totally, that don't...
That you totally can put on work. Amazon and make millions.
It's just like...
Wow. On my tablet, I just got a new notification for my own stream.
You get me a notification for mine?
For some reason, I just... Wait, no? Oh, yeah, I forgot. I don't have notifications.
What? You don't have notifications off of me? Turn on that notification bell.
No, because I just check every day. That's it. I just
check every day. Turn on that notification bell. Right now. You have to
see Colin Cassidy. Why?
Do it. No. Dude, it's like one of those violent YouTubers are just like.
Also, I was tracking someone and I figured out someone who unsubscribed. And he just went, nigga, who? Who? Tell me, pull up.
Let me guess, it's Patrick.
He's delivering. Yeah, Patrick.
Kicking right here. I guess because of that whole thing that I did not want to speak about.
Okay, I turned on notifications.
Yeah. There you go.
Just said, you better.
He's like, you better, child. You better, child.
I'm playing some game called Totally... it's called, Totally... Tactical Battle Simulator. Figure out... I'm trying out all these rip-offs of Totally Accurate Battle Simulator.
Okay, I submitted Big Cass.
Wow. Well, bro, so far my favorite is Epic Battle Simulator 2.
Yeah, I tried that one. That one's cool.
Cause it's like
that's the only legit one. That's the only legit one.
I'm trying tactical one. No, they can't view my basic. No, this game is trying to get my account.
It says, oh yeah, also, so you're not doing anything. So, are you not doing anything on your stream? Are you just, like, rambling about Totally Accurate Battle Simulator?
Yeah, I'm not even... Wait. How come this is...
Okay, I see
game,
NXT TakeOver on Sunday. NXT TakeOver is on Sunday.
Wait, really? There's a literal bro fist flag in this game? There's a Cinnamon Toast Ken flag in this game.
Wait.
But there isn't a Jacksepticeye flag in this game.
Is there no Markiplier?
There's no Markiplier. And you know what the thing is? There's no United States. There's no Jamaica.
And what?
Oh wait, no, there is a Jamaica. Okay. Oh.
In WWE 2K17?
No, in Tactical Battle Simulator shit.
It's just like, yeah.
I don't want to do this. NXT, where the future is now. Do this. Do custom. As usual, and we're ready to
kick things off. For NXT, then doing a match for main event, creating really my entrance, and
like.
You might as well make your NXT takeover entrance right now. Anyways.
Nah, I'm not actually gonna do it.
You're not doing it? I
can't wait to see these. Yeah, not for this one.
I'm just gonna change.
I died. Kill them! There's this game called War of Colony. It looks weird. Okay, I want to go to the home menu, please. Start sandbox. I know! Okay, stop.
Finn Balor, just because I'm skipping your entrance.
Let's see. Modern, I want to go. Wait, what's this?
I have frozen. His opponent, accompanied by Bailey, from parts unknown, weighing in at 200 pounds, the athlete. This one's going to be electric, and I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action. Wow, I like how white Ryan.
What?
So my entrance motion is Roman Reigns, Shield edges, and Bailey just walks down the ramp. It's just so awkward. She's just like,
she's just like, you're ruining my vibe, okay?
It's just like, you're supposed to be walking behind me. What are you doing?
Well, I know one thing for certain. We're going to get our money's worth in this one. It's go time, people.
And she's just like, sorry, this is how I come in. And she's just like, I don't care how you come in.
Actually, wait, how come in a game that's supposed to be like totally accurate battle simulator, how come there's a doctor?
Did you not know? Soon in a totally accurate battle simulator, there's gonna be a doctor character. Well, basically a doctor character that heals everybody. How you not know that?
Still.
But how you not know that?
Put in the sniper. No, but it's a legit doctor with a bloody knife that can't heal anyone.
Okay, wait, what? A doctor with a bloody knife? You not hear how that sounds? Are you people who made that game okay? Doctors do not carry around bloody knives and then like, let me take some blood.
Like maybe a scalper. We just have a unit that's okay, called
Finn Balor, you want to talk me, okay.
First they make K-47s, wow. Is that like the selected gun for terrorists, AK-47 apparently?
I guess.
Like how come they have to have it? How come they have to have bulletproof armor? They don't deserve these things.
Wait, terrorists? Don't most terrorists end up killing themselves while doing their stuff?
I don't know.
No, those are suicide bombers.
Yeah, those are suicide bombers. Going into the war, okay?
But isn't suicide bombing technically terrorism? I think.
True. Well, they are because they literally are. Come on! Fly that Jamaican flag! Fly that Jamaican!
That's cool, I like new stuff.
Oh crap, wait.
Wait, what?
My whole team died and now the squad of terrorists are coming out.